Have your seat. Praise God. Honorable, you are welcome. Hallelujah. Listen. This week is loaded. Program is starting on Friday. So start those that I have told, start your prayer tomorrow. Don't delay. Last night was awesome. Praise God. Last night was what? Awesome. There was a very serious contention in the realm of the spirit. Praise God. A serious one. Both our sister in abroad, both so many people here, so many people were already buried spiritually. But it takes the mercy of God last night to bring them out. Praise God. The Lord will not disappoint us. In Jesus' name. I am going somewhere. Now I want to enter where I want to enter. On Friday, the topic or the title of the program is Open Heavens. Our heaven must. Praise God. Now, what I said, you should tell your neighbor, let your hands be clean. When your hands are clean, heaven must be open unto you. I have started message. Praise God. When your hands are clean, heaven must open unto you. While we are struggling, and why many people are struggling, spiritually, upon all our prayers, upon all our fasting, going to one mountain or the other, at times it's like the anointing, we are looking for it. It's because of what? Our heavens are yet to be opened. Praise God. When heaven open, you will be a celebrity. When heaven open, in one area or the other, either in the area of anointing, in the area of signs and wonders, in the area of business, when heaven open, the world will know it. It can't be hidden. But for one to experience heaven, opening, our hands need to be what? Clean. Our hands need to be clean. Praise God. The Bible said in Deuteronomy chapter 11, if you read verse 16 and 17, Deuteronomy 11, it said, take heed to yourselves, that your heart be not deceived. That your heart be not deceived, and you turn aside and serve other gods and worship them. The Bible said in verse 17, when such a thing happened, in verse 17 it said, and then the Lord's wrath be kindled against you. And what will he do? He shut up the heaven. He shut up the heaven. And there be no what? Rain. And that the land yield not her fruit until there is spiritual rain from heaven to the earth. Earth cannot what? Yield. It is rain from heaven on the earth that make the earth to do what? To bud, to blossom, to bring fruit. Praise God. That there be no rain and the land yield not have fruit. Whatever that has been making our heaven to be short all this time, if we are some people, I will start my fasting tomorrow. I have started my own before this time. Heaven must be open. When heaven open, struggle disappear. Praise God. When heaven open, who know no? They don't struggle when heaven opens. God delights in you, with you, when he opens heavens. So this is time and season. I don't think we have made a program here titled what? Is there anything like that? Okay. Since the year 2000, we have never made such a thing. So don't take it light. Take it serious. On Friday, we are starting by 9 a.m. dot to close to 2:30 or latest 3. Start in the night by 9, latest 10, and close to 2:30 in the night. Start on Saturday by 9 and close 2, and people will receive their messages individually, and those that wait upon the Lord will receive their messages, and we close. Then come for vigil, covenant what? Night. Praise God. Bombard. We are starting that this one, we are starting by 8 on Saturday, because it's a serious matter. And then till morning, and then round it up with Holy Communion on Sunday. It will be explosion. Holy Communion is starting by 10:30. Praise God. And by the time you go through it, there is no way God will not open our heaven, heaven of the ministry, individual heaven, my own heaven, your own heaven, and family heaven, in Jesus' name. If you agree with me, say amen. Amen. Thank you, Jesus. Can we pray ahead of time? Stand on your feet. Say, oh God, whatever I made heaven over my head to be short by you, I am sorry. I am sorry. I am sorry. Open your mouth and pray.
By the blood of Jesus, what can make me whole again? Not by the blood of Jesus. Precious is thy flow, thy
If you look at 2 Chronicles 7, the Bible says in verse 11, 12, but the main verse I want to take is verse 13 and 14. Thus Solomon finished the house of the Lord, and the king's house, and all that came into Solomon's heart to make in the house of the Lord and his own house, he prosperously affected. Verse 12. And the Lord appeared to Solomon by what? Night. And said unto him, I have heard thy prayer. The same thing that happened in the days of Solomon will happen again this time around. And I have chosen this place to myself for an house of what? Sacrifice. What do they call it? House of what? Sacrifice. What do they call it? House of what? Sacrifice. Don't forget, I will always remind you from time to time. Probably not. It may not be today. And what happened in verse 13? One to go. If I shut up heaven, that there be no rain, or if I command the locusts to devour the land, or if I send pestilence among my people. Verse 14, want to go. If my people which are called by my name shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal them. This scripture will be made real and manifest this week. So I want to encourage, if you have, thank God this is the week of holidays. Praise God. Let's come and wait upon the Lord. Start tomorrow. Do away with whatever. Our heaven must be what? Open. By thunder. By fire. Say in the name of Jesus. My Father, my God. Forgive me. I have sinned. Forgive my family. Forgive Pastor Damian. And his wife.
And his wife.
And his children.
And his children.
Forgive my own family.
Forgive my own family.
My husband.
My husband.
My wife.
My wife.
And my children.
And my children.
Forgive my family.
Forgive my family.
Forgive Divine Majesty Worship Ministry.
Forgive Divine Majesty Worship Ministry.
And open our heaven.
And open
our heaven. Open your mouth and pray.
Satamo were in me, Abara Satamo Satamuna Satamo were in me, Abara Satamo Satamuna Satamo were in me, Abara Satamo. Satanumo, where am I in a baraki? Satanumo, yes, Satamunda, Satamo, where am I in a baraki? Satamo, Satanumo, where am I in a baraki? Satanani, yes, Satamunda, Satamo. We're ending our barracks such a more.
What you think does not matter makes God to shut heaven. What you think does not matter makes God to close up heaven. Don't worry. There will be revelations of the word. When a house, husband and wife, they are not in good time, when there is crisis in the house, God closes heaven. Whether you know it, whether you believe it or not, heaven closed. That you are still eating does not mean your heaven is open. That you are still riding car does not mean heaven has opened. When heaven opened, Nigeria will know about you. When heaven opened, Africa will know about you. When heaven opened, you will be a celebrity in the world. When heaven is open in the area of revelation, in the area of anointing, in the area of vision, when heaven is open unto you in the area of the word of God, the same people that preach and nothing happens, when you preach it, you see people lying down and started crying. When heaven opened unto you in the area of deliverance, as you are walking without touching people, you see people getting their deliverance, falling under anointing. When heaven is open unto you in the area of finance, praise God. By now, we would have maybe bought some areas and expand this place. Remember, God told me of recent. He said, expand this place. Even though we are going the other side, he said, this is the headquarter. Praise God. I said, God, now you know how to expand it. I agree for expansion. But now you know. When your heaven is open in aid of wealth, praise God, we will not be struggling. Most of us are just struggling. Praise God. We are just struggling. But this time is our season of heaven to open. Whether devil like it or not. Politically, when heaven is open unto you, you will be better than good luck. Remember, his heaven was what? You don't know. He didn't struggle. They will be putting him. He didn't struggle. They will be putting him. Praise God. Until iniquity was what? Abound. Heaven get what? Praise God. So from now, begin to talk to God ahead of time. Consigning this program. I can't finish this program and still remain the same. I will ask God question if I remain the same. Am I talking to somebody? I will ask questions. Praise God. I can't continue fighting powers. When heaven is open, the Lord inhabits the place. Inhabit you. God can inhabit you and you are struggling with powers. Every now and then you are fighting demons. No. They screen out. They told Jesus, I know you. Have time come for you to destroy us. Say, oh God.
Oh God.
Have mercy upon me.
Have mercy upon me.
I have sinned.
I have sinned.
We have sinned.
We have sinned.
Forgive us.
Forgive us.
Show us mercy.
Show us mercy.
Open your mouth and pray.
Thank you. Jesus Christ's name we pray.
Listen, pray for me that heaven should be open. I need your prayer. Because when the heaven, the head, if the head is, I mean, if his heaven is what? The body will experience it. Praise God. I know my heaven has not yet opened. I know so many things. But at the same time, I will not stop talking about we are in the deliverance ministry. Yes. But when heaven is open, this street will be filled with human beings.
Praise God.
I know the powers and the foundations we are fighting seriously to terminate my life. But this now is the season. This time is the time. Our heaven must be open. Our heaven will be open. Our heaven will be open. If our heaven is open, you will see people from the top buying luxurious boats, not Togumbo. Are you there? The young man that is opposite of, I say opposite, I didn't mention anyone. Remember at the beginning, somebody gave him 350 what? Million. Didn't you see it in the heaven was what? By thunder, by fire. You can't see it. When heaven opened, those who wouldn't want to help you will help you. When heaven opened, our present president, his heaven was open. Another man sponsored him, put him there. Is it not true?
Say,
Oh God,
forgive me. Whatever that caused my heaven
to be closed.
Have mercy. Open your mouth and pray.
Oh,
I know my name, that my heaven is not yet open. You are here, you are saying nobody help you, this and that and that and that. It means your heaven is what? Closed. Too many things make heaven to be closed. Praise God. And too many things one can do and heaven is what? Open. Listen, when your heaven is open, people will criticize you. They will say a lot of things. They will say you are the highest occult man, like our brother was trying to explain to us. They will say so many things. Am I talking to somebody? They said it to Jesus. They said he's casting out devil with the spirit of what? If nobody is still talking against you, if you are still quiet, which means heaven, that person's heaven is closed. When your heaven is open, even government will not be at rest. They want to set inquiry. They want to monitor. How did it happen? What happened? Listen. Say, oh God, in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
whatever my forefather, whatever my grandfather,
my grandmother,
my community,
did
in the old that affects my heaven,
to be closed,
by God, my God, my Father,
I have answered the call
to serve you,
with my children,
with my family,
show me mercy,
have mercy,
and open my heaven,
open your mouth and pray.
Open the floodgates in abundance and cause
your red to fall on me. Open floodgates,
hey!
In abundance and cause your red
to fall on me.
Jesus, open my heaven. Oh, Jesus, open my heaven.
Within your community and your kindred are entering secret court is because your heaven has not been open. When your heaven open by thunder, by fire, instead of entering secret court, what happened? They will troop to you. Praise God. By automatic, they will begin to enjoy overflow. When somebody's heaven is open, within his axis, nobody will enter secret. I am telling you, I am not missing word. You will be a commander. Are you there? Do you know why a lot of people still talk to me anyhow? Some even advise me. Praise God. It's because my heaven has not yet opened. If my heaven open, he can't advise me. Rather, I will be the one to advise you.
Say, oh God,
oh God,
in the name of Jesus,
in the name of Jesus,
have mercy upon Pastor Damian,
have mercy upon Pastor Damian
and his wife and family,
and his wife and family,
and open his heaven,
and open his
heaven,
open his heaven, open his heaven.
As you are praying for me, pray for yourself. Legezekedia, la regezekedia, la ragasakale, Judia re se gloroson degedia, la ragasakale. Judia Rey, secular ransom, the Gedea.
Open the floodgates of heaven.
Father, open my heaven. Father, open my heaven. Father, open my
heart.
Father, open my
heart. Open the floor.
In Jesus' name. Hear this. When your heaven is open, if, for example, if my heaven is open before now, so many people, we would have been in cables 24 hours. 24 what? In cable. Because there are people that are in 24 hours cable. They have quality workers. Am I talking to somebody? Because the heaven of that man of God and ministry is what? Open. I don't hide myself. The Bible says, confess your what? Errors. Sin. Forth and pray for one another and you'll be healed. I know my heaven has not opened. But I want you to understand somebody. So many, no matter the church, no matter the bishop in place, those strong and wonderful churches with men and women of timber and caliber, they have a lot of multi congregation members. But their problem has not been solved until when they come here and face the altar and pray. What happened? The altar arise and defend them, protect them. Still, my heaven has not been open. How much more when my heaven opened? The altar, oh my God. I boast with this altar. There are people, they say, Pastor, I have been in court, this and that, and say, go and talk to the altar. Forget about that. Some people, they will say, they summon them in Akuja, all those Arushis. I said, forget, if you go there, you will die there. Come to the altar. Whatever you want to give those Arushis, give it to the altar. And they do it, and no shaking. Stay! My heaven has not yet been opened. You may be thinking, your heaven is, no. When heaven is open, heaven, the third heaven we know, second heaven we know, first heaven we know, the sea we know, creatures we know. Say, oh God, have mercy upon me.
Have mercy upon me.
Let my weakness, be forgiven.
Be forgiven.
Are you there? Most of the time, what God doesn't forgive is what? Wickedness, not weakness. Praise God. What God forgive is what? Weakness, not wickedness. Say, oh God.
Oh God.
Forgive my weakness.
Forgive my weakness.
Show me mercy.
Show me mercy.
Open your mouth and pray. Praise God. What makes people heaven to be open is found in verse 14. It's found in verse 14 of that. If my people, which are called by my name, shall humble, mark humility. A lot of us are arrogant. A lot of us are stubborn. Nobody can talk to you. Even God cannot talk to you. If God cannot talk to you, how do you expect me to talk to you that heaven has even closed? Humble humility. The Bible said the humble shall inherit. The meek shall inherit the earth. Shall humble themselves and what? Pray. We lack prayer. We are too weak to pray. Even when God told Elijah, go and tell Ahab, I will send down rain. God never even, when he said it, rain didn't fall. Until Elijah go to the mountain to pray. Have you studied? He prayed. Jesus told us the least hour of prayer is 1 hour. But he prayed how many times? 7 times. Which means least is what? 7 hours before rain fell. Even when God said, I will send rain, rain didn't fall. It takes prayer for heaven to be open, for rain to fall. But can people pray? Can people pray? Look at the next sentence. And seek my face. The truth is that at any level, you will see presence of God. But there is a place in God called deep. What many of us are seeing is what is called shallow. We have not gone deep in God. And the Bible said, deep calleth unto deep. Seek, when you seek the face in aid of deepness of God, heaven will be opened by thunder, by fire. That is at the level where you can tell the past, present, future. That was the level that God took Moses to even know how many years Methuselah lasted. When Moses was not yet born there. Can you imagine? Because he seek God deepness. And things was unveiled to him. We're always in a hurry. You think 2 days prayer, 1 week prayer can bring you into deepness. Even Jesus, when he did 40 days and nights, it didn't even take him into deepness. How much cost? Seek his face. Seek his face. We're always in a hurry. We are the first lamb. Everything fast, 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 fast. Let's see the next one. And turn from their wicked ways. Wickedness shut heaven, but weakness brings. When one is weak, God show mercy. But when one is wicked, heaven is closed. We are in a wicked generation, where people are using their fellow human being for rituals, for money purposes, for so many things. Fornication in the church and so on and so many. Which one will you talk? But if they can turn from their wicked ways, look at the next one. Then will I hear from heaven and will forgive their sin and will heal their land. Say,
My Father,
have mercy upon me.
Open
your mouth and pray.
Where am I let on digi amaragi kama dilame kuomu baba where am I wanna kuomu maragi kama dilame kuomu baba where am I wanna kuomu maragi kama.
Amen. I get angry at situation, and I will never forever be angry with God. But I get angry when I make decree and declaration within 24 hours, I didn't see it manifest. Praise God. Yes. Because I use this in Kiru Um. I have made prayers, I have made declarations. I know the forces that are fighting her and her husband. There are three forces. Secret cult, I mean society force, I mean forces. Then marine forces and witchcraft forces. They are teamed together in judging one person. And if my heaven is open, just speak the word, they get scattered. Say,
oh God,
have mercy upon Pastor Damian.
Let
his heaven be open. Show him mercy. Open your mouth and pray.
Where am I?
Going on in this commission from the year 2000. There's no kind of prayer. There is no kind of prayers. I can boast of that. But it looks like the heaven we are closed. My Father, what have I done? Including even in the area of childbearing. Struggle. There are people like that here. Lord, forgive me. Forgive us. Lord, forgive us. Lord, forgive the church. Love for you. Love forgive us. Love forgive us. Oh God. Oh God. Jeremiah said, why is my pain perpetual? Why is my struggle? Thank you.
We are sorry, Lord. We are sorry, Lord. We are sorry, Lord. Have mercy on us. We are sorry, Lord.
There are people I have prayed in private.
We are.
I call on God. Give them children. Give them twins. Open their stomach. But it's like heaven was closed.
Father, we are sorry, Lord.
There are people I pray, God, give them a husband. And it's like heaven was closed.
Father, we are sorry, Lord.
Hey.
We are sorry, Lord.
Hey.
Jehovah, we are sorry, Lord.
Hey.
Have mercy on us. Let us send a neighbor to Jesus. Bagarani me. Satani kama. Have mercy on us. He got a quick I want. Gabi Puruna Kukwansa. Chuku, we are sorry, Lord. Have mercy on us. We are sorry, Lord. Divine Majesty. Ochabara Sanjo Kibu. Ochabara Nemba Kibu. Oh, when he had the Malagi de Lua. Kibu Chukwa Biedere. Biago Sina Yedere. Hello, the lion and me. Do not visit us in your judgment, so we may be. In your judgment, remember mercy. Ah, Lada Boshata. In your judgment, remember mercy, my God. In your judgment, remember mercy. You are rich in mercy.
My Father,
Father, you are rich in mercy.
My Father, have mercy.
Father, you are rich in mercy. Father, we are sorry, Lord. We have humbled ourselves to seek for your face, oh God. Father, do not allow us, oh God, to live the same way. Oh, God of divine majesty, you are the divine majesty yourself. Father, you are rich in mercy. Father, have mercy on us. We cannot do without you, Lord. That's why we seek for your mercy. In any way we have sinned against you, Father, we are sorry, Lord. Let your mercy come. Let your forgiveness come from above. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Ọtụtụ ndị na-achọ nwa n'ebe a. Ọtụtụ ndị na-achọ dị n'ebe a. Eze gbaghara n'ime. Mana gbaghara n'ime. Hey, ị ga na-ekwe ka nwụọ n'ike. Ibughi mmadụ nke ụwa. Eze leta sanye dị obere gị. Eze gbaghara n'ike ni o. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Alagbada ino baba. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Ariware wodogu nangabe. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Father, we are sorry, Lord. Deep down from my heart, we say sorry, God. Father, have mercy on us.
Have mercy. Have mercy. Have mercy.
Ese bagarai Bagarai, bagarai, Odessa, bagarai, 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 Odessa, bagarai, 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 bagarai,
in Jesus' name. Say, Lord Jesus, my Father, my God, you said in your word, you will show mercy to whom you will show mercy. May I be among those that you will show mercy. Show me mercy. Forgive me of my weakness, of my errors, of my lukewarmness. Deliver me. Bring my heaven. Bring my heavens to opening. Let my heavens over my head be open. Pray the prayer. Pray it. I am rounding it up till Friday. But in consolation, there are millions of people you are better than. Your two eyes are still sound. Your two hands are still strong. Your two legs, you are standing on your two legs. You still breathe. You are not in hospital. Your case is not bad. But no level you find yourself in God and get satisfied. If you get satisfied in God, He leave you. Even if you're a billionaire in Christ, He wants you to be a trillionaire. Because there are things He would want you to what? Do. He wants you to win souls. Use the money to drop people by thunder, by fire in His kingdom. So you don't get tired. Even when you are counting trillions in dollars or pounds, don't get satisfied in Him. Otherwise, it spew you out. He wants you to enter into zillion. No matter the level, don't be satisfied. The Bible says, when you are hunger and thirsty after righteousness, He will fill you. He will fill you. You are going to hear mysteries. You are going to hear unveiling things. Come Friday. I beg you, come. Heaven must open. In Jesus' name. For giving us health and life. For making it possible for us to hear what we are hearing, give us music.
and dance.
Gionye tirakaya. Kelly Wenua, can you start your feet? Let's appreciate God. Oh, no, one, we are not digging. I'm away. He need to get away.
Holy Ghost,
let's worship this God. Oh, kaka. Oh, kaka.
Healing. 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 Healing.
Ghost, Holy Ghost, strengthen him, strengthen the bone, strengthen the heart, strengthen the marrow, strengthen the joint, strengthen the waist. Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost, Holy Ghost,
quality worship in this house. Lift up your hands where you are.
Oh, no one is it.
Hey!
You are the living God.
Holy Ghost,
He loves me, I
Can you celebrate God with a dance?
Oya ti ku se no jire ba
Oh, follow me, yeah. Come on!
Somebody, are you sure you are still here? Hey, Jesus is walking. Come on. Hey, I don't know what you're not mad at.
Have your seat. Just sit quietly.
The Lord said that their garments were removed. Garments of condemnation as a result of your misdeeds, as a result of our characters, as a result of our ways of living. When he was praying, the Lord just told me while I was sitting there, daughter, I've just removed this garment because of my son's sake. Can we just clap our hands unto the Lord once more? Malagadosha, even those that are not qualified, because of him, the Lord just pulled out that garment of condemnation. Daddy, we thank you. Lord, we thank you for allowing your son to stand in the gap for us. The Lord said he has forgiven. And the Lord said, please, we shouldn't go back to our lifestyle again. I was just talking to some people in the house. The people that God opened my eyes to show me are those who are always regular in this place. But you are battling with sin. You hear the words that comes from my son. You hear words of rebuke. You hear words to turn around. But you are still boastful in your sin. You are still boastful in your ways of life that doesn't glorify God. But because of him, the Lord just spoke to me when I was seated there. I was watching him. The Lord said, look, I've just removed that garment. as the Lord was just showing me other things, it was at the time that our Father was imparting on us grace and mercy to follow us. He was imparting grace and mercy. When he was laying hand on you, what the Holy Ghost opened my eyes to show me was grace and mercy. It was an impartation of grace and mercy that was going on. He said, this mercy and grace just came to you. You are not qualified, but he decided to pass it on you because of my son, how he has cried unto me. As the impartation was going on, Alagadosha, I also saw baskets. I saw a basket at the altar. He said, there are people that their heaven will be open in this program. He said, as many that believe in God for the fruit of the womb, he said, the basket is available. He said, you will contact your own baby. That's what God just showed me. He just showed me a basket. He said, this basket is going to continue to stay here from Friday to Sunday. He said, as many that keep to it, he said, they are going home to celebrate. I heard it clearly that dry womb will come back to life. He said, at the cost of this program, the dry womb will come back to life because I have positioned the basket today. He said, the basket is going to stay here. He said, the way I had it in Igbo language. He said, it has been positioned. It's going to be here from Friday to the last day, Sunday. He said, as many that kill to eat, they shall celebrate their own baby. I said, God, why this basket? He said, didn't you hear when my son said something? He said, I have cried on behalf of men and women over the issue of fruitfulness. He said, but today I have just decided to drop the basket. I want to give people miracles of fruitfulness. Malogodosh unalagadosh. Indalagadosh intalagadosh. Indalagadosha. Sir, the Lord just ministered to me right now. He said, there are people that their own heaven will be open when they give me a quality sacrifice. That's what I just heard now. He said, there are people that their own heaven will be open when they give me a quality sacrifice. He was specifically talking to the covenant builders. He said, I have done a lot for you, but you are giving me peanuts. I've done a lot for you. You are giving me peanuts. I don't know those that God is talking to you are in the house, and those that are not here also, he just spoke to me now. There are others that are not here. He said, but their own heaven will open. People who have been celebrating in millions will begin to celebrate 200, 300 millions and above. He said, but they need to give me my own share. They've eaten my own. They've swallowed my own. He said, they will drop quality sacrifice for them to get into that level. Malogodosh in the lagadosh. Maligadosh in talagadosh. The Lord said, we should intercede. I just spoke to me right now. I just received this one right now. He said, at the cost of the program, we are going to intercede for our nation, Nigeria. This is what he just talked to me right now. He said, daughter, we are going to tell them that Nigeria, the enemy is fighting. They are working so hard to see that there is going to be a lot of shedding of blood 2019. He said, but our prayer will stop it. He said, we will intercede for our nation. He said, our prayer will stop it. That's what I just had right now. Malogodosh in dalagadosh. Maligadosh in talagadosh. Ligadosh in dalagadosh. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Bali bragadosh. Lakuta lagadosh. God was just speaking to me. For those that be connected to the internet and the YouTube, he said, they own heaven equally be open. That's what I just received now. He said, for those that be connected to internet and YouTube, he said, their own heaven will equally be open. He said, I'm going to touch them from their foundation. He said, spirit of death will leave some people. They are not going to be here, but as they connect to this program, as they cue into it, and they become so sensitive in the course of the program, he said, spirit of death will leave some people. Spirit of death will leave so many families. As many that will be connected through YouTube. Maligadosh in the lagadosh. Baligadosh in talagadosh. Lagadosh. I saw where scales left some of our seers while he was imparting on us and also clearing our eyes. Scales left some seers. He said, this program will see and see my grace. He said, you will see the word that I will declare to people and there will be confirmation. He said, we will see, and when we declare it, there will be confirmation. Malagadosh, Indalagadosh, Intalagadosh, Ligadash, Shantalagadosh. Binagarine mema. Agabi galamo. Binagarine mema. Agabi galamo. There is a sister in the house. You just sang this song right now because of your brother, insanity spirit. And the brother is not here. That child is not here, but you are here. And as you are here listening, as you are here seated, the angel of the Lord just sang this song in my spirit. And that was exactly the song that you are singing. He said, Father, as you are moving around remembering people today, that child that is in the house, let healing come upon him. Daddy, I want to beckon on you, sir. Please, can you just help me to pray? I ask this boy that the enemy had just inflicted with the spirit of insanity, that that enemy should pack his load and go. Please, sir.
Father, in the name of Jesus, thou knowest where the young man is. Therefore, I demand the spirit of insanity to leave him from the crown of his head to the soles of his feet. Young man, receive sanity.
Amen.
Receive sanity.
Amen.
Receive sanity.
Amen.
Come to your senses.
Amen.
Come to your senses.
Amen.
In the name of the Father.
Amen.
And of the Son.
Amen.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
In Jesus.